I guess. I'm still in it for the curbs. I was closer with Kirby than I was with Falcon the whole time.
Yeah. Last session you weren't. It was Falcon.
Yeah. Falcon went well.
You wanna switch it up? I'm kinda down for some Conquer, bro. I'm going for Conquer. You can play Kirby if you want, I'm going Conquer. Yeah, that one kid, what's his name, Jake or something? I've never even met that kid.
Who?
Jake.
Jake Cobain. He said I was a tryhard, but just because like he heard I double four-stock Shears, but he's never even seen me play. I know he hasn't seen me play. So he was just talking.
He's like mostly a troll.
Yeah, he's a total troll.
He's a trollo.
He's a trollo. Dude, wait, what drops?
The skeleton?
The skeleton hand drops him?
Have you ever played Conquer?
I have, but so long ago, and I fucking loved it, dude. I loved Conquer 64. Play that, dude. It's been so long, but I loved that game back in the day.
I didn't really care about playing it. My friend was like, dude, like, he's not really into video games or whatever. And he's like, dude, you have Conquer? Like, I'll watch you play that shit. Do it right now. And he's like, yeah, man, that was a shit back in the day. Back when I was like 10 years old. He's like, yeah, I remember there's just like sunflower that has big tits or whatever. I think we were trying to beat off to that when I was a kid.
Dude, that's vaguely familiar, dude. I already have a picture in my head. I know what I remember what it looks like. I was just so young, dude. I forgot a lot of it. Can Conquer a jab grab?
Good question. I have no idea. Ooh, that's a mistake. His dash attack is
pretty good.
Is ridiculous.
Really?
Yeah.
How so?
Just a lot of, a lot of knockback. That's the biggest thing. Like, I don't think it probably has the most knockback of any dash attack that I've seen.
Okay. Scruton Valley is way better.
You're. Why does that happen? Oh shit. This has never happened before.
Really? I feel like I heard it when you were setting it up.
Yeah, it was like for 2 seconds.
No. It's one of those main chords.
Yeah, no. I think it's actually your overdrive. I just touched it and went back. What the fuck?
Yeah, I think it's...
Good start. Oh, wait, it's not plugged in port one. See, with my overdrive, it doesn't matter.
Why didn't you have it set up like that?
No, with mine, you don't have to have it plugged into port one to.
Why? Why is mine different?
The older EverDrives, you have to have a controller in port one for.
I have an older one?
Yeah.
What's yours like?
The newest one. It's like version 7 or whatever.
Are you talking about the hardware or the software?
Both?
Because I thought you gave me the same software.
No.
No?
Yours, I'm not really sure. Exactly. So I'm pretty sure with mine, I have like two upgrades. I can do save state if I wanted to, and like I don't have to have my controller in port one in order to like select a game. That's really it.
Why is mine different?
That's just... Before they didn't, people didn't.
So you're talking about the hardware then?
Yeah, I guess okay. So. I'm assuming so, but I'm kind of the worst person to ask.
Let's play a new map, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Look at one of the new ones. There's like, you go to the next page.
That's new, right?
No. It's the next page on the bottom. So, yeah, so these like bottom 4 or 5 are new. Yeah, that one's definitely new.
What?
My statue said Buck Froon's Pallet Valley. Whoops. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Take's in her chat, dude.
Who?
Take.
Konnichiwa. Konbanwa. Take. Who's Hazel Street?
Hazel Street?
I don't know.
I don't know who that is.
Whoever it is. Whoa. Cheers. Cheers, everyone. Well, in the chat.
Oh, he's got a Neko. Neko.
That means cat in Japanese. I know things.
It means cat?
Yeah. Neko does.
Let's give him a little shot. You still want to do Conker?
I want. Dude, I'm feeling Conker right now.
Okay, feeling
Conker. I just started playing him. He's feeling a little smooth.
Okay, let's. I think. No. This one. This is Conker's stage. Yeah, I think you like it.
That's a Luigi in town.
I got that. That's Luigi, yeah, free it.
Oh yeah, then the nasty Luigi.
Whenever like me and Autopilot play
Yeah, sure.
Play Luigi. Whenever we do a down tilt Luigi, we say free in. Because that's where we got the idea to do that. Oh, you think you're fucking, you think you're cute. You think you're kawaii.
Oh, dude, I totally forgot about his grenade. Oh my god. I keep forgetting about his grenade. Thank you.
Shine.
Let's see, like, all the Japanese in it. That's something lame like baka. Ooh. Oh, come on. Oh, I know this. Oh, you're too smart.
I should have just kept chainsawing.
Oh, God damn it.
Saw!
I feel like it was a little lame to keep chainsawing, but that's what I should have done.
No, it is. No, it isn't. It isn't free in.
He lied to us. I know who it is.
Oh, welcome. Whoever you are.
You know where this is from?
Mega Man?
No. Mm-hmm. This is fake? No, this is Perfect Dark.
Perfect Dark?
Yeah.
Never played it, but I always heard about it. Conquer it like a Pika up to it. You might not be bombs here.
Yeah, you see a powerful.
Yeah, that was a lot of knockback.
What character is this squirrel?
Taki doesn't know that. That's funny. Yeah, it's from a game called Conker's Bad Fur Day. Maybe they don't have that.
In Japan?
Maybe. Wonder if that was released in Japan.
Yeah. It would have to be translated. Unless...
Yeah, of course. But
I don't think there's a Japanese version. I've never heard of that. So it's probably not big. They could obviously get it, but
I mean,
just not big. And
isn't like it was super big here, anyways.
Dude, Japanese Smash does not know about Conker. I never thought about that.
Yeah, because they would know Wolf. They would know everybody else, I guess.
Yeah, Conker's completely different.
Yeah, it wasn't released in Japan.
Wait, so you never played it?
Conker?
Yeah.
No, I have.
No, like in your childhood.
No.
Okay then. But yeah, it was like. Yeah, I love Conker. The Xbox one is not too great. What map is this?
What?
What map?
I don't know. No. I wonder what time it is in Japan. What time is in Japan, Take?
You're like 12 hours ahead or something like that. Actually, around, no, I'm not.
Around 10, because, like, China's around 10 hours. No. Sorry to hear that, Taka. We might be fully opening up in about a month.
Fully? You think so?
Newsom said on like June 15, like practically everything is going away, including like a mask mandate. And today, like Walmart and Target, and like Trader Joe's said they're not. Their own in-store policies to not, basically, it's like, yeah, if you're vaccinated, you don't have to wear a mask, but they're not going to actually ask. They're not going to check. I'm going to give you a
Wolf?
No. The newer Lucas. There we go.
Newer Lucas.
Well, they changed him a little. I mean, they changed most of his moves. Or
they good chunk of his.
Probably.
I kind of hope so. He's probably the worst character out of everyone.
Hammerheart's gonna win.
Oh, Hammerheart's gonna definitely show some moves. I'm looking forward to it, but Lucas is not he's not up there.
Cool, but blew up in your face. Hammerheart is pregnant, Take says. I don't know what he means by that. I don't know if he means like, oh, Hammerheart is having a baby, or he already has a baby. I think he already has a baby. Maybe he has a baby and his girlfriend is his wife slash girlfriend is pregnant.
I don't think he's pregnant.
I don't know. Maybe Taki will tell us more information.
Okay.
Thank you. God damn it.
No. But Brooms is also pregnant, and Taka said, "And I'm coming." Hotsky is the father. Wow.
Hotsky is the
Taka, you know, a lot of dirty English. That's why we like you, Taka. Talking about coming and pregnancy and daddies.
Thank you.
Oh, what the fuck? Quite a lot. That means what? Oh,
man, you fucking did it.
You had that, bro.
I know. Taki learned dirty English on Twitch. Whose face is that? Is that Taki's face? I don't know. You can't really tell.
I don't know. I'm not sure if I've seen Taki.
I couldn't pick him out of a lineup. I think Silver Spoon, I know his face. Well, then again, actually, if you've seen... No, actually, he's the only person. Because, like, Fukuru, you all know what he looks like. What's his face?
What's his tall ass?
Kyoshiki.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I should probably stop recording.